Well, the acting U.S. Defense Secretary has touched down in Afghanistan on an unannounced trip. Patrick Shanahan's visit comes ahead of the Munich Security Conference later this week. It also comes after U.S. ceasefire talks with the Taliban and reports of a partial U.S. troop withdrawal. Shanahan insists he has not been told to step down the number of U.S. forces.